right now at 9. A 7-year-old girl is dead tonight after being shot 6 times at a McDonald's drive-thru in Lawndale.
She was in the car with her father, who was also shot. WGN's Megan Dwyer is live at Stroger Hospital with the latest. Megan.
Taman and Jackie, this happened just before 5 o'clock this evening. I am told that this father doesn't get to see his daughter that often today. They had a chance to spend some time together, and he took her to McDonald's because that's where she loved eating. Now, police sources tell me tonight this was a targeted gang shooting, and the shooter probably did not see the girl in the car because of tinted windows.
Please put the guns down, please.
The family of 7-year-old Jaslyn Adams, nicknamed Pinky, says she was free-spirited, fun, loved to dance, and make videos on TikTok.
It's hard right now.
Today, the Cameron School student was shot 6 times while sitting in a car in a McDonald's drive-thru with her dad in the 3200 block of West Roosevelt. Someone opened fire, riddling the car with bullets.
It hits home. With all of us.
Police tried to save her in the back of a squad car doing CPR on the way to the hospital, but the talkative 7-year-old did not survive.
You got cowards out here killing and shooting babies in Chicago.
Her dad, 28-year-old John Tay Adams, was shot once. He's in stable condition at Stroger Hospital tonight. His mom says he called her right after the incident and said, "They shot my baby girl." Now her family, especially her young siblings and cousins,
"My baby taking it so hard right now,"
are trying to understand why.
"My 8-year-old baby says she don't even want to go out and play because she's scared she's gonna get shot."
If you had any kids, have you ever took your kids to McDonald's? Have you ever took your kids to eat? You pumped 6.5 bullets in that baby. That don't make you a man. It don't make you a gangster. Something wrong with you.
Tonight, activists are also vowing to find whoever did this.
Turn them in.
Saying they broke the code of the streets.
This gotta stop.
We are told there is video from this.